Hello guys, this is Wofi Fire, and for today I got a player review on a player from Team of the Tournament. He's a winger, he's 83 rated and his name is Jakub Blaszczykowski. He's 5'9 with medium work pace, right footed with 4 star weak foot, 3 star skill moves. His card stats are 84 pace, 75 shooting, 82 passing, 85 dribbling, 60 defending and 75 physical. He will cost you 20k and in 5 games he's scoring me 7 goals. He is from Poland and he plays in Borussia Dortmund in the Bundesliga, which is the German league. So yeah, his in-game stats, his mental and physical stats are 80 attack positioning, 83 vision, 85 acceleration, 85 agility, 83 balance, 85 reactions and 84 sprint speed. And his skill attributes are 85 ball control, 85 crossing, 82 curve, 86 dribbling, 84 short passing, 80 shot power and 84 volleys. Very good stats for a winger, and he can only play as a right mid. He is right footed with medium work pace, 4 star weak foot, 3 star skill moves, and his specialities are dribbler and his traits are injury prone. So his first pro is his speed. He got high acceleration and high sprint speed, and he shows in game very quick on the wing, and it's very hard for the wing backs to stop him because of his pace. Also, his dribbling, he's a god at dribbling. He's very good at dribbling. He doesn't have the skill moves, but he's good at dribbling. He got high agility, high balance, and he got high reactions too. So when you want to turn with him, he doesn't feel stiff. He turns quickly. And also the ball control felt good. Also, I love this short passing and vision. He was good at those link-up plays, 1-2s to get through the defensive line. And also he got okay long passing, not the best, but it was okay. Also his crossing was really good. He got 83 crossing on his in-game stats, and it shows in game. He can cross the ball and he can hit a player every single time with his crosses. And also his strength. He's that type kind of winger that I like, mostly because he's strong, hard to push off the ball. And you can do those dribble runs without get pushed off the ball easily. And also he got high balance and high strength, which is, makes him very strong on the ball and very hard to stop. Also his free kicks was incredible. I got 2 with him and I scored 2 of them. Very good free kicks. He doesn't have the highest free kick accuracy, but trust me, if you get a free kick with him, just shoot it with him because he will score you 9 times out of 10, trust me. Also, the first con of on this guy is his shooting. I didn't like his shooting. His long shots felt annoying, his finishing wasn't the best, inconsistent finishing. He could finish sometimes, but other times he misses sitters. His long shots wasn't the best, shot power didn't feel so good. So yeah, the only thing good about his shooting is his free kicks, but the rest is not the best. He gets a 7 out of 10 from me. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more.